Juwairia says, could you please tell me how to do tasbih on fingertips according to the sunnah? The sunnah did not tell us how to do that. So some people would do this on the three parts of the finger, the pinky, three parts, subhanAllah, 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 subhanAllah. And some would just do it normally, subhanAllah, 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 subhanAllah. These are five. And you can do whatever you feel comfortable with without any problem, inshaAllah.